Hey guys, what's up? It is Vito once again. This episode, or I should say this video, because I'm no longer going to be numbering my videos. This video, we are going to start off with a kicker Cadillac with the Imperial being released in the last update. He fixed the belly rails in the caddy, and I'll tell you guys right now, this thing is a absolute animal. If you are a fan of the caddy in the RDP mod and you haven't run the caddy since the Imperial update, you need to try it again because it absolutely junks stuff. I mean, this thing is a beast. I have these Circle Z bumper on the front, Arkansas tuck. It's a pretty bad ride. And of course the Imperial is such a awesome car to drive. My last video, actually the day of Imperial release, I posted a video of that, so if you missed that, go ahead and go back and check that out. So this is going to be kind of a shorter video. I'm only going to do two heats. The first one's going to be this caddy, and then the next heat is going to be a stock shocker that I'm actually testing out for a show coming up. So yeah, with that said, let's get smashing. Also, you guys, this is a new track on the American Beans track pack. If you don't have it already, check out the description. You can find all of the Patreon pages that I do support in the description. And you guys probably have noticed this is a newer skin. This skin was actually made by SMR Graphics. I can actually change the color of the car, and it's pretty sick. I really like this skin a lot. He did an excellent job with it. So shout out to SMR Graphics. Boy. That hurt. looks to be it for the caddy. Front end still pretty straight. Started to buckle right here in the horns. Other than that, it's pretty minty. Back end folded the exact way that I wanted. I'm happy with it. Alright. Let's continue on with the next heat, which is a stock Mopar shocker. We're going to do the Zoff's old school class. These cars bend. Wait for it to load in here. There we go. All right, let's spawn this thing in. All right, here we go. That's not good. Well, I'm just going to go ahead and end it there because I can't really do anything. So All right, guys, that's going to be the end of the episode on or video, I should say. That's going to take some time to get used to. I do want to thank the people who entered my next show coming up in the beginning of April, April Fool's Throwdown 2. The show literally filled up in less than a minute, which is insane. So thank you guys for all the support. That show is going to be pretty wild. The driver's list is stacked with some of the best in the RDP Derby community. So that's going to be a show you definitely don't want to miss. It will be live streamed over on my Twitch. Link to that is in the description. While you're in the description, check out the Patreon pages that I do support. And while you're in there, also click that thumbs up button on the video to let me know that you guys liked it, and hit that big red subscribe button if you haven't already. So with that said, that's going to be the end of this video. Thank you guys for watching, and stay safe out there.